goes like this. The fourth, the fifth, the minor fall and the major lift. The baffled king composing hallelujah. 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 Faith was strong, but you needed proof. You saw her bathing on the roof. Her beauty in the moonlight overthrew you. She tied you to her kitchen chair. She broke your throne and she cut your hair. And from your lips she drew the hallelujah. 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 Hallelujah.
Good morning, good afternoon, and good evening.
I've seen this room and
a little late for Viktor Kupreichik's birthday arena. Usually I'm waiting for Lee Chess to acknowledge that I'm streaming before I jump in. I have to do a couple of things this morning besides streaming, so I have to just set aside these things to definitely do them. I am hoping to do a couple of games from Viktor Kupreichik's biography, The Maestro from Minsk. That is Viktor Kupreichik, The Life and Games of a Legend. I should choose this book to study today, if at all possible. I highly recommend the Netflix documentary. It is only 3 episodes. Arnold. If you want motivation to accomplish your goals, there almost is no real substitute for Arnold. Arnold is amazing. Always been one of my motivational heroes to a certain extent, but now even more so. If you watch this documentary, it just reminds me on what an amazing person Arnold Schwarzenegger is and how near a perfect life anyone could possibly have. Very, very lucky fellow, honestly. We have Bobby Fischer playing in our arena. He looks good for his circumstances. Uh-oh. We're lucky that this is battened down on this side. We're very lucky that it's battened down, actually. Removing. What did he choose, by the way? He chose bishop to c3, queen d7, bishop c3, knight c5, got it. Rook on c to d1, knight to d3. That knight looks pretty juicy there. Looks very, very strong. He sacked the rook appropriately. In between move to soften up the squares on this side of the board.
It's not a cry you hear at night, and it's not someone who's seen the light. It's a cold and it's a broken hallelujah.
Are we capturing twice on this square? I don't know, this looks pretty sketchy.
Said, good morning.
Good morning, Nico. As I spilled some coffee this morning, it took me a little longer to get myself going, let's just say.
Hallelujah.
Is that bishop going to be protecting the rook against knight takes f3, queen takes f5, h5? They did manage to batten down the hatches a wee bit. Gonna exchange off one pair of rooks.
Nicodemonius
said, I won a queen and then lost a queen and now I'm sad.
I'm sorry to hear that, man. For the rest.
Arachito 23
said, hi, John.
I might have put the rook on e8. Bishop to h6 and then,
Nicodemonius
said, but I had a chance to see one.
The rook on e8 would prevent that.
So I'm not even mad.
That's what it's all about. This is going to challenge our playing ability. Bobby Fischer is a broken bottle top and a one. Wait a minute, what happened to Bobby Fischer?
They follow each other on the wind, you know. Cause they got.
Oh, I'm not even on page one. Oh no, in order I couldn't see Bobby Fischer. Bobby Fischer is on a roll. Good for you. I wonder if it's the real Robert J. Fischer. There is a Robert J. Fischer in the United States who's around 2200. I don't know if he's been over 2300. Eric, good morning. How are you doing in California? Arnold, have you seen Arnold on Netflix, Eric? You were probably there when Arnold was governor. That is the third of three episodes. He was one of my heroes when I was young. I actually read the book Pumping Iron, even though I wasn't a bodybuilder by any means. I read the book Pumping Iron and his biography. And it was quite something. Now we're talking about the other Arnold. Arnold Schwarzenegger, yes, governor of California. No, it is amazing what he is like, the amazing American ideal, someone who works hard to get to the United States and accomplish his goals. And you will laugh in this, and you will cry in this documentary. You might not cry so much, it's depending on your demeanor and nature for the most part, but there are a couple of sad moments where you could cry depending on your circumstances. And there will be jaw-dropping moments as well. Isn't that a little early? I'm playing the same way that I did against Nemo, depending on how he plays. Now, Nemo played bishop to e7. But I am going to take this a different tack.
Said, have you ever seen Hercules in New York? Not his best movie, but awful and amusing.
Hercules in New York must have been a very, very early one. Can we ruin his pawn structure on his king side?
Arachito 23
said, yes, he barely spoke English.
We're just trying to keep our opponent from castling, that's all.
Arachito 23
said, I think he maybe said words the whole movie, if this.
Club. We're just going to attempt to keep up the pressure. Can we bother him? In this club. Oh, I can't do that. I can't do that. In this club, yeah. In this club, yeah. In this club, yeah. Well, that's fascinating. Did not expect that. Rook takes. Should I have played knight to d5? Would that have been good? Bum. Trying to keep him busy. In the morning light and the day had just begun, she opened up her eyes and thought, oh, what a morning. It's not a day for work. Can we take one piece, two pieces? Just lying on the beach and having fun. She's going to get yeah, that all that she wants is another baby. She's gone tomorrow, but all that she wants is another baby. I was actually expecting him to try bishop takes f2 check last move, because I'm king takes f2, queen takes h4 check. Looks like that's a freebie. I believe it's a freebie, but no, huh? Going to get you all that she wants is another baby. All that she wants is another baby. Yeah. Oh. Another baby. Yeah. Does he have a knight d4? Knight takes. And mate. Very annoying. Very annoying how much counterplay my opponent has. We might have to switch. Oh no. Did I manage to do that? Gotta throw that in, huh? And that. Now, what do we get? Do we have anything here? I was working in the lab. Oh no. Well, that's tragic. Did I have a winning attack? It looked really, really good. It looked like queen h5 check, king takes f6. Queen e5 check? No, it's only a draw. I was looking for a win. The monster mash. I think he had voice lessons after Hercules, basically. Yeah, knight takes e5. But knight g5. Oh, how silly of me. He has to stop mate, right? Dracula and his son. The scene was rocking, all were digging the sounds. Igor on chains, backed by his baying hounds. The coffin bangers were about to arrive. Both King F1 and King. The crypt kick at 5. They played the mash. They played the monster mash. The monster mash. It was a graveyard. King F1 also works. Bishop h4, knight f7, king g8, knight h6, and then I recapture. Alright, can't believe I didn't see knight g5. Alexa, turn on master chess. Oh, this does not charge, eh? All right, well, we'll get the last use out of it that we can. We're still not on page one, thanks to that loss. What's the story on the blitz rating points? I've lost track of how I was doing. A monster mash. So I was up to 21-18. This does not bode well for today. Claims that I'm only down 8, though. Oh, I lost 9 yesterday. That makes sense. I played in the Rue Chess Masters. That was a very strong birthday tournament for Rue Chess, Rusha. I actually added her to our birthday calendar. Let's just see what happened in this opening here. Actually, let's see also what we need in our... I'm getting caught up on the e4s to d4s. So we're going to be balancing those after knight c3 and knight f3. We need 20 knight c3s to make it to 1,000, but we need to bring up our knight f3s. It's terrible that I'm playing twice as many knight c3s as knight f3s. One more f4. Did I do that one today? Maybe. I only got one F4 in. We have nice even numbers across the board here. Nice even numbers.
Said, are you going to bounce your black openings as well?
I'm considering it. Said, at least the major ones. Yes, I think I am going to try to balance e5, c5, c6, and e6 anyway. Even though I think I've already played more Alekhine's defenses. Let's take a look as black. g6 I could definitely balance. e6? I'm just not a fan of g6 and d6. I don't like giving up control of the center, so The top five are already balanced against e4. Whoops, and against d4. Knight f6. And d5 and e6. Let's work on our d4, d5s. I can definitely play more f5s on the first move. But yeah, maybe f5, d5, knight f6, and e6. Because I can see myself playing those in a regular tournament game. Whoops, wrong. I have to do more tournaments today. I've balanced out. Maybe I need to play it just to get my rate up. Maybe I need to play it just to get my rate up. Then I have to balance each of the Sicilians after that. I don't think this is such a good line for white anymore. I think the Benko system pretty much took the socks off of the old man, the old boy. I built up every day waiting for you. Darling, don't be afraid, I loved you. Well, that's interesting. Is it a free pawn on b2? That's the question. We're just going to keep capturing. Do we keep capturing? Maybe he'll make another mistake? Alright, now on to the business of finishing our opening. Since our opponent gave away pieces, let us move our pieces wholly unnecessarily. Where can his queen go? I got a problem and I don't know what to do about it. Even if I did, I don't know if I would quit, but I'm not doing him any favors by moving his king into the center. Out of the center anyway. Is his back rank going to be weak? On e5, do we have d5? Am I concerned? I have to decide now if I'm concerned. First things first, we drive the king in the corner. Maybe we'll just take advantage of the pin.
Hey,
Am I threatened? I don't think so. And now for something completely different. It's Cure. Let's keep simplifying. Let us keep simplifying. Uh-oh. That may not work. Did I lose my pizza? I did, didn't I? Queen H5 check. We just need an open file for our rook. Just one open file for our rook, please. Uh-oh. Is there a Gegenspiel here? Darn it. I'm sent up out of bed. A little peculiar. Well, that was interesting. Where are you headed, sir? Do I have a place to hide? I was shocked. That was not the move I was expecting in reply. At least we're on page one now, for a brief moment in time. Two games still going. Although this game looks like it should end in a draw. That means this guy will pass me in our common game. Oh! What about... Doesn't look good. No, that is not a winning endgame. You don't go into losing endgame. Aye, what is going on back here? So we go from having a clear advantage, or maybe a very serious weakness on that square, right? So all we really have to do is move over. Keep our king inside the square of the pawn. Move our rook to the back rank. And should the pawn go again, we always have rook to f2 getting behind the pawn. So king d7, f7, king e7. Yeah, he had everything to hope for in this position. Rook to e7, f5, rook to e2, f6, rook takes pawn, f7, what about rook to f2? King moves, rook takes pawn, and h2. So on rook to e7, the opponent had to play rook e4. And do we have enough time? Play rook a7, knight f6. No, we don't have enough time. Yeah, we do have enough time. We have rook check. So, yeah, this check in itself was a little ridiculous. He merely had to get his rook to the other side of the board. This would have shortcutted the situation. Knight to g6, knight to... Oh, the knight couldn't go to f6. If he plays this move, the knight cannot go to f6. Oh, yes, knight e4. So it would have been the same. Let's say that he played rook to h here, and now we threaten this pawn. And if he played such a move, then we would check. Let's say king up, and then we defend our pawn this way. Is there still a game going? I was curious about that, if there was still a game going. Oh, I needed one more F4. This was my chance for one more F4. It's all right. Are there any increment arenas coming up on the Lee Chess calendar, I wonder? The Stafford Gambit has pretty much fallen off the face of the earth, hasn't it? Isis, 1983, great film, great TV show, had a bit of a crush on the lead star. Try to increase my chances in this particular line, use my advantage in development.
Strength and guidance, all that I'm wishing for my friends. Nobody makes it for my ends. I had to bust up the...
That is the correct move.
You know you gotta stick by me. As soon as you see the text reply me, I don't want...
My opponent is cramped.
We've got no time. I need a one dance. Got a Hennessy in my head. One more time for I go. High power's taking a hold on me. I need a one dance. Got a Hennessy in my head. One more time for I go.
So do we play for knight f5?
Hennessy in my head. One more time before I go. High power's taking a hold on me. I need a one dance. Got a Hennessy in my head. One more time before I go. High power's taking a hold on me.
Well, that's a bummer. But what does the check do? Looks like we have to go this way. So is he trying to pick off some pawns? That's a good question. Isn't that where he came from? At least he did notice. He did notice. Now, do we escort our pawn in? And how do we get our pawn to the other side? That was a waste of time, wasn't it? This was probably best. Always gonna wanna make it move. Always gonna be an uphill battle. Sometimes you're gonna have to lose. Ain't about how fast I get there. Ain't about what's waiting on the other side. It's the climb. Yeah. Is gaining space and time, folks, space and time.
Would you know my name?
Technique.
If I saw you in heaven.
Isis 1983. Did that TV show come out in 1983? I feel like it came out earlier than that. Chances are I was playing D6 and against D4 and Bullet. Let's see, when did he join the dojo? He joined the dojo earlier this month for Agon Mater's birthday. He's in heaven. So as Black. Wow. That's a terrible win rate. Let's see what type of games these were. Almost all Bullet. I lost one Blitz game. Oh, and Hyper Bullet. That wasn't even Rapid, that was Hyper Bullet. So if I start playing D6 against D4, yeah, that's a great, actually that's quite a great anti. London opening as well. All right, we're back. We're on the first page. Beyond the door, this piece, I'm sure. I hope he withdrew. Otherwise, he's going to give someone a pairing. He did withdraw.
Taborich
said, GTO.
Indeed. 200 games with every first move possible. I should say, every reasonable first move possible. I have not played Knight A3. Did I?
I must be strong and carry.
Not my favorite, by the way.
I know by law here in heaven. Below here in heaven.
Yeah, I'm getting pummeled by mommy. Has mommy been suspect before? That's a good question. All right, let's batten down some hatches. Get rid of his better placed pieces. Yeah, let's take care of his better placed pieces. Now. It's killing me. I don't have a choice.
calling me.
Let's get out of this relative mess here. Check, 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 check. Now. Let's see here. There's a third pawn that's hanging, so let's go for it. A third pawn that's hanging. And now, I never. My original thought was F5.
Said, hello.
My original thought was F5, but I was wrong. I need to get three pawns for the pizza. Three pawns for the pizza, folks. That was my goal. I'm down a rook, though. A rook and a knight.
Dominic Frilikovic 2010.
Thanks for following.
Dominic Frilikovic 2010.
Said, do you have chess comms?
I do. I just don't use it. It's so clunky, the interface. And now for something completely different. Can I play G5? This looks very crazy. He's batting down the hatches to a certain extent. I need to break the pin.
Thanks for subscribing.
Great.
It's late here.
So we're up a pawn, but what does it all mean?
There is nothing left to hide. I don't want another pretty face. I don't want just.
just anyone to hold. I don't want my love to go to waste. I want you and you're beautiful. So you're the one I want to chase. You're the one I want to hold. I won't let another minute go to waste. I want you and your soul. I don't want another pretty face. I don't want just anyone to hold. I don't want my love to go to waste. I want you and your beautiful soul. Whoa, your beautiful soul.
Well, he missed his chance for queen to b7. What a very special time for me. Yeah, we just break through on the queen side. The last round is starting. We have been making it to 9 rounds. That's what's even more profound. Had a funny feeling when she walked. She was everything I dreamed she'd be. Should I? Got a funny feeling when she walked the room. So is there a threat? Everything's covered, right? He's got rook takes h2. I don't know. This doesn't seem right. Knight to c6 just does not seem right. Sticking my body under. Check, check. Can I? Sure. Not exactly what I wanted. He has queen to b6 check to escape the obvious.
Said, "Hello, John."
What a silly move on my part.
Hello there.
I have to give back all of my advantage. Very sad. I'm very, very sad that I have to give up all of my advantages. Lauren J.W., how are you? So now, I am in a lot of time troubles. A lot of time troubles.
Okay, cool, great. Yeah, I think that was great. How'd you feel about that one, Kevin?
Good.
Okay, cool. Cool.
No, you want to just delete on that last page real quick?
Yeah,
A lot of time troubles, booby.
Said, "Ouch, that is a horrible move, Rook C."
About her, she knows it. I wanna let her take control. Cause every time that she gets close, yeah, she pulls me in enough to keep me guessing. Oh, and maybe I should stop and start confessing. Confessing, yeah. Oh, I've been shaking. I love it when you go crazy.
Yeah, I'm down the exchange, ladies and gentlemen, or am I? Yeah, I blundered it all. I blundered it all. Can I walk into mate? I blundered it all. Let's see what we did wrong. What did we do to deserve that, folks? What did we do to deserve that? Queen to e3 check was a really lame move, that's for certain. Knight to b5 could have been a lame move. Knight to c3 was questionable with the idea of knight to b5. So I thought I escaped here. Was this move better?
You moved the knight twice in the, to my untrained eyes, you moved the knight twice in the opening and you weren't developed fully.
Yeah, yeah.
Said, but I might be wrong.
No, I mean, it was actually the concept of putting the knight on c3 that made me move it twice. I needed to support d4 with c3. So this was probably a better move. Rook on a to b1, rook a2, rook b7 is what they're suggesting. Which makes complete sense. There's nothing to guard this. But I also like rook on h to b1. Oh no, I can't hang this. I can't hang that. So rook on a to b1. Yeah, his knight has nowhere to go. He can exchange it. Or is he exchanging it? No, he's not exchanging. It's just devastating. I'm just devastating him with rook on a to b1. Now I'm losing. Even though it was hard to believe, so rook to c8. Said,
looks like it will fizzle out to a draw.
Lorenzo 33.
Said, with best play.
And then he played this horrible move here when he should have played king e6. On king e6, I was still planning on the original move, but he improves his king position, right? Rook to d2, rook on b to b2. And all I have to do is just move my, all I really need to do is move my rook. I have to just have nerves of steel here. I don't get it. Rook on C to D1. There's just no good discovery with the knight. Is that the story? So rook on C to D1. Let's just say that he tries. Oh no, I just take the, I take the knight after checking on E7. Or is there no threat?
Said, nerves of steel time. Nerves of steel time.
Indeed. That's all I really need to do. Yep. Just confirm. I went back to confirm it with the engine. Is there any other way?
Lorenzo 33
said, honestly though, black got too active.
Yeah, way too active. One more time outside the podium in my own tournament.
In you come raising he technology and chess.
Said, talk.
That's all right. That's all right. Hey, we're back on YouTube after our 1 week suspension.
Said, hey.
That's good.
Said, the seed of your loss was sown with the activity you allowed your opponent to have.
Can't let them have any fun. Of course, every game doesn't. Not every game goes like Capablanca. And it ruined my F4 statistics as well. Oops. Exactly the right time, but he means nothing to you. 37:55. I am
everything you want. Everything
you need. I am suspension.
Yeah. I had to take some songs out of the playlist on YouTube. YouTube is really strict if you use copyrighted music in your stream. Far more strict than Twitch. Twitch at least will mute it. Twitch will just take it out of your stream, but YouTube. So the Scottish anthem and
you want, you can check the third game of today's champion.
One More Time by Daft Punk had to go.
Said,
because it was played over and over again last Sunday. And the Scottish Anthem and other things, and it was just my fault. I knew the risks, that's why I put a higher reward point slash bits count on it.
Nicodemonius
said,
Privyet.
Izzy was kind enough to refuse my hanging queen so he can win it properly later.
Nicodemonius
said, Lorenzo, hey there.
Yeah, he was good.
Table Rich
said, Ridiculous, but WTH.
Lorenzo 33.
Are you sure he didn't just pre-move? Let's look. It's possible that he didn't expect you to hang your queen. That's usually the reason I don't take.
Sir, let
Inukum raising he technology and chess.
Said, my ID is cricket is best.
I am leaving for Paris, believe it or not, more or less tomorrow. It's my flight is after midnight. Inuka? Ichi Road. It is late there. What are you doing up this early? It's 3 o'clock in the morning, almost 4 o'clock in the morning for DG Road. So what happened to my resubscribe message? Don't tell me.
But I had fun, that what counts.
Yeah, I don't know about that. Having fun is a nice salve on the wound.
Sad to hear that, Nico. At least you've had some fun.
Yeah, I'm not sure if having fun is the optimal decor here. So we're at 4:15. DG Road, how are you doing, man? Are you working?
Let us play a game, sir.
I do have a channel point reward that I have to redeem. Cricket, you say? Cricket is best. Cricket is best. I have a feeling that Inuka has roots in the Persian area when you root for cricket or the Commonwealth countries, right?
Inukum raising he technology and chess.
Said,
what do you mainly play? You've played the same number of games of each of these. I actually feel terrible because Cricket is Best is trying to be a good mod on YouTube, except that I have no facilities for YouTube at the moment. 2-0 in the Ashes, oh no.
Lorenzo 33
said, any Brits in chat
to lord it over? I don't know. We've got a pretty small crew. Hold on, let me just finish doing what I was doing.
Inukum raising he technology and chess.
Said, my main is Pavin.
Inukum raising he technology and chess.
Said, Inuka 2.
Your main is Pavin. Why do you have so many accounts?
Inukum raising he technology and chess.
Said, my main ID is Pavin.
Yeah, but why do you have so many accounts? So we have at the bottom A4H3H4. A4H3H4. G4. I don't think I'm going to be improving the 70s, am I? I just want to do the first few.
But the way you play your game and fail,
So we need 5 H3s and 5 A4s. But why? Why have so many accounts? I don't understand.
Inukum raising he technology in chess.
Said. Only account Inukum of in cricketis best.
Only 3 accounts. I have accounts that I don't use, that I had had before COVID, but I just decided that I had to be the same name as my stream name. If I was going to stream, I had to create this account for streaming. Oh, you played yesterday in the Ruchess Birthday 27 Arena. All of your ratings are really the same. Oh, this one, the Blitz rating isn't as high as the other one. All right, best of three, sir. Best of three, first person to win two, eh? Maybe.
Lorenzo 33
said, "My main is account is insert name here, haha."
Raising he technology in chess.
Said, "Yes."
Wait, learning chess 673.
Said,
"Redeemed a challenge." Sorry, learning chess. I'm gonna get you. Don't worry. I don't even know how much I want to. Where are you headed? Where are you headed, sir? I don't know where you're headed. Where are you going?
Learning chess 673.
Said. Nice opening, LOL.
I don't even know what to say.
Captain Evans won.
Said, "Can I challenge you?"
Yes, learning chess. I need to do a sub-bullet match with learning chess. I wanted to play against the London, though. I really did. I enjoy playing against the London. I collect so many rating points playing against the London that I can't even tell you how many it's worth. It's crazy. What's weak in his squares? We're gonna enjoy this. Can we do it? It's too bad. I can't believe that I did that. I just can't believe that I did that. Alright. Captain Evans won. Thank you for the follow. And our follows are still not working.
Well done, John.
And you come raising heat technology and chess.
Where's learning chess? Is learning chess still here? We need to set it up, though, for learning chess. Oh. Is it? What is your user ID, Learning Chess? Yeah, we have like 1,000 reward point best of threes or races to six. And we have, I have to set up some for Blitz as well. I think the same thing should be for best of race to three.
Said, I played too badly these games.
In you come raising heat technology and chess.
Well, you shouldn't play so fast. I'm not sure why you were playing fast.
It's in bullet, but I lost today, sadly.
It's not your fault.
Learning chess 673.
Oh, you have learning chess 6. Good. Chess. That's what I thought it was.
I've always been crazy in the trouble that it's put me through.
So this is the sub bullet challenge, and it is 1+1. Edit com. Update. Learning chess 6. I'm going to capitalize your. Just going to make sure it's race to 6, 1+1. And I'm terribly slow, so learning chess should beat the daylights out of me as usual. Where is it? Then we have to put in the stream title. Let's see if we can do it up here on this stream title first. Maybe we'll put it on this stream title.
Amazing he technology and chess.
Said. I guessed anyway, gotta go by good evening.
Inuka amazing he technology and chess.
Said.
Thank you for being here, buddy.
You, sir.
July 3rd doesn't quite fit. So. Oh, there we go. We fit it. We did fit it on both. And now, oh, I am so bad. I need to get coffee too. Uh-oh. I do need to get coffee. After three games, I'm gonna get coffee. I just have to remember that it's 1 plus 1.
Learning chess 673.
And I forgot to play A4. It's late in the evening.
She's wondering her clothes to wear. She puts on her makeup. Brushes her off.
Let's just put our rook on the open file anyway. Because we can develop more pieces with check this way.
We go to a party, and everyone turns to see this beautiful lady that's walking around.
Check, check. Let's see what develops. I'm low on time, folks. Yes, we've had some classic battles in this, haven't we? We've had some classic battles in this. Oh no! Misplacing the bishop. Now, I always wanted to make this work. Am I getting mated? Very close to getting mated. Trying to overwork him as best I can. Oh no, mouse slip. Oops. Hold on here, update. I was gonna play an A4. I need 3 A4s. I need 4 A4s, I believe. My GTO strategy. Unless you don't want me to play it.
Oops.
Oh, fine.
Trappings of love, I'll be captivated. Learning chess 673.
Said.
All right, quick coffee break.
Learning chess 673.
Said. GG.
That's all right. I think you played really, really well. I did not play that well. Hold on here. I needed coffee. That's what I was putting in. Quick intermission screen, and we'll be right back. Well, we're done. Don't play your first move. I'm gonna be right back. I'm playing the same things anyway. You get to look this up.
Learning chess 673.
Said. It's okay, clock starts after ND move.
Turned on the air conditioner, it was 80 degrees. I have a crook in my neck, took some Advil, or ibuprofen as it's known internationally. Took some ibuprofen. All right, good luck learning chess. I'm playing exactly the same way. So you can hone your Sicilian skills. We should do a Sicilian Uh-oh, he gave away a pawn? Did he give away a pawn? Oh, sorry. Wait. The music stopped. Did the music stop before I left? Because I touched my earphone? I'll take the free pawn. And I'm giving him 30 seconds on the clock. How did I gain all that time? Whoa. All right, fine. I think I've had this before.
Holy 14970.
Said. Good morning, John. Good morning, ladies and gentlemen.
Good morning, learning. Holy, how are you? Mr. World of Tanks. Great to see you, sir. Love of your life. Very annoying. Oh, fine. I don't want to take that. I want to take that.
14970
said, Master Chess Dojo Way, too kind, sir. Thank you very much.
Now, is he threatening mate? He is threatening mate. And I lost on time. I forgot I was playing 1-1. I came back from my break and I forgot that I was playing.
Learning chess 673
said,
learning chess got me. I forgot that I was playing,
I am fine, how are you, John?
Let's do this. Make sure everybody knows that he's on the board. A4. Basically, I'm playing black. I have a hole on B4. That is a good thing. Now I have less of a hole on B4 because he doesn't have a dark squared bishop. I want to keep my bishop. It's too late to apologize. Let's see if we can play it this way. Maybe I'm playing poorly here, folks.
It's too late to apologize. It's too late.
It is a discovery, I have to admit. Now there she's back in the atmosphere with drops of oops. Oh no. He's trying to mate me. And he got me. Nice job learning chess. 3-2. All in good fun. Yeah, I think my oat milk was bad. I think my oat milk was bad. Not again. Why does he keep giving away his bishop like that? Can I go that way? Nah. Center pawns. Now that she's back from that summer vacation, tracing her way through the constellation. She checks out most of what she does. Tabo reminds me that there's a room to grow. Now that she's back in the atmosphere, I'm afraid that she might think of me as plain old Jane. Told a story about a man who was too afraid to fly, so he never did land. But tell me, did the wind sweep you off your feet? Did you finally get a chance to dance along the light of day? What do I want to do with this guy? There are just a few weaknesses here, folks, I'm afraid. He is trying to checkmate me in one move, I have to admit. He is trying to checkmate me in one move. That was not cool, sir. Wow. Did I lose? I could have lost. I think I did lose. I escaped. Maybe I escaped. Uh-oh, maybe I didn't escape. No! I slimed him, Ray. I slimed him. I'm so sorry, learning chess. You should have taken the queen first and then played queen h3.
OMG.
Learning chess 673.
Take the queen first and then play there. That was a good concept. Very good concept, but you had almost anything after that. That was crazy. I was very lucky in that game. I was very, very lucky. You definitely had me, but you had me with Queen 8-6 check. At the end, you had Queen F8, King 8-7, Queen 8-6 check, and Rook F8 mate. That was the mating pattern. But you had me, you had the mating net earlier with instead of the repetition. I have to check to make sure that I've got all of my Is A4 a good move against the French? I don't know. At least it didn't slime me with Bishop A3, Bishop B2, Bishop takes B2. Wow, I'm barely surviving this, folks. Love it. Living, loving. What? I thought this wasn't possible. I really did not think that this was possible. Oh no! It doesn't work! It doesn't work, folks! He's got me! Oh no! You had me! You definitely, definitely had me. What was I thinking? Oh, I made it mate in one, mate in two. I expected King G8. Five, two? No, you had me. I tried my best in that game, and you had me. You just had to recapture my queen. Why didn't you take my queen? My rook was pinned.
Learning chess 673.
Set. Crazy.
Good luck, sir. I love you, buddy. No matter what happens, we're still, we're good. I hope. removing the defender of that rook. Wow, did I slime this one? I thought I slimed it. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no! Can I slime this at all? No, huh? Oh, you got me. Did I have a better move there? 1 second. No, bishop takes. This was just too slow. This was good. Very good, sir. Good checkmating pattern. Update.
Many blunders.
This is everyone's best chance to beat me and have fun. When you play 3+2 or the longer time controls, I have a slightly greater edge in an even race. Oh no, I was supposed to play A4. Brr. Whoa. I've always liked playing this one, by the way. This gambit? No, you're supposed to play... Actually, it transposes. Or does it? There are the weaknesses, Bobby. There are the weaknesses. There are the weaknesses, Bobby.
You can become one of my patrons on Patreon or use PayPal option. All the links I'm gonna leave down below. Even if you can't support with just $1, it will be a big help for me to keep doing what I'm doing. Without your support, it wouldn't be possible.
Looking scary. Mating nets abound.
All my supporters.
Bishop pair. I don't like it.
My face above the water. My feet can't touch the ground. Touch the ground and it feels like I can see the sands on the horizon every time.
I survived. I hope I did some feedback on the value of these things. I think this is much better than the in between moves. Score. Thank you for that challenge, though. Thank you for that challenge, learning chess. I need to be forced to play a little bit more bullet anyway, so if I make it cheaper, not 10k, you know? And really, the bullet isn't the same. I need to change the candidates match too. The hardest part is how to arrange the breaks. What happened here? First off, let's do a counting. I only needed one more A4, can you believe it? And I flubbed it in the last game by accidentally playing, I apologize. I should give Learning Chess one more game where I play A4. If he's up for it. I apologize for not... If you're up for it, I need one more A4 game. You can fart me for rating points if you want. There we go. That was what I should have played. This is, in theory, the real game. So A4 can go out of the hippopotamus is white, eh? I was gonna do this anyway. Drifting away. Can I play E4? I can't play anything here without actually getting away with something. Seconds, folks. Let's do that. Then that. Then that. Don't we all want a perfect body?
I wish I was special.
No! Alright, so the official score is 6-4. I'm giving you that one, alright? Let's assume that I would have won the next one. I'm altering the score. Because that should have been... Nicely done, sir. I'm giving you that one. For the record, it should have been 6-4, because I should have played A4, lost, and then possibly won the next one. Thank you for humoring me.
Well played.
No, I mean, what did I do? How did I lost a piece out of that deal. The openings were bad, but... Yeah, let's just concentrate on that. Not that A4 by itself was bad. It was weakening, but we didn't play that well afterwards, as you pointed out. So did I get my, I have to request the computer analysis for each of these because I don't get auto analysis. So we're at 50 now. On the A4s.
Said, I missed the Petrov and lost the pawn.
You played that one gambit. That gambit was this one. This is the line, right? I've been on the white side of this before. But unfortunately, you do end up being down a pawn in this line, regardless of how you want to go about it. This pawn is very hard to hold. Very hard to hold this pawn, so you might want to have it weakened with F6, although this isn't the line that's recommended. I don't know that I have a choice here in playing bishop to F4. Maybe this is the way it leads to a clear advantage. That's probably it. Maybe that's why F6 doesn't work, is because I have bishop F4. Let's check the opening book on the Masters. The Masters have actually played this. Fedorchuk won with black. Oh no, lost with black. Or with white against Mamedyarov. That has to be seen. So Mamedyarov recommends D6. D4, I'm sure. D takes E5. And Fedorchuk took with the queen. Oh, Mamedyarov did not. Mamedyarov played bishop E6. So this is the way to go. Even though I'm sure the whole thing is probably bad. I'm sure the whole thing is probably bad. And it was in a relatively real Blitz tournament. It was probably the World Rapid in Blitz. Take a quick peek. He was imported, obviously. So it was from a real tournament. Trouble, trouble, trouble. Can I just comment the PGN? It was the Ramat Blitz Marathon. That's craziness. You know what I'll do? I'll put it in our viewer study. Or I'll put it in a study. MCD. Oh. Trouble. I don't really want to create a new study. Sorry for this. So this is interesting.
Happy Sunday morning. It is a chilly October day here in Minnesota. But
Reina del Cid. The game that I was looking at is this one. Starinsky Chess, how are you? Welcome. Thank you for the follow. Welcome to the dojo. We're not getting our follow acknowledgments. The Streamlabs upped again. I have to change it. What is wrong with this? These follow and everything. It worked for one day recently. Maybe if somebody subscribes to the YouTube. I wonder if that's why. If somebody subscribes to YouTube, we should get the notification on our stream, believe it or not.
Starinsky Icus
said, you follow yourself.
Yeah, I played myself as well. Sometimes my friends told me, you play yourself, man. So what is this study? Let me just do this. Control zero.
Starinsky Icus.
Stream. Discussions. How about that? Everybody, maybe. The name of that study. Right there. Oh, wait. So you're a streamer as well, Starinsky. One second here. It's not as easy to give you a shout out when you're a YouTube streamer, actually. Control C.
Learning chess 673.
Cool.
Let's try it anyway. I don't know if it's going to work, but we will look you up. How about that? We'll give it a brief look up. That way everybody can follow you appropriately. Well, maybe not. You're not a streamer on YouTube, maybe. Your channel doesn't have your name yet, maybe. When you get over 100 subs, you get your own name on your channel. Oh! Ah, yes. And there's the YouTube. Yeah, when you get 100 subscribers, you can change this name to your channel name like I did. Like, if you see what my channel name is, you'll see that you can change it to YouTube.com/C/MasterChessDojo. Let's see how you're doing. How is that different?
Starinsky Icus
said, my blitz is too bad.
My blitz is too bad. You think your blitz is bad? My blitz.
Starinsky Icus.
Horrible. How do I explain my low rating?
But Cola is okay.
Nora, that's hard to believe. Although I can understand that your bullet can be better than your opponent's. So you haven't really started developing your YouTube channel yet. Very thankful to DG Road for stopping in earlier and resubscribing. That was really awesome. I do appreciate it. So today's team event, by the way, on Lee Chess profile, have you registered as a streamer? So basically you need leechess.org in your stream title, and then it shows up. So hold on, first things first. I forget what I was typing, so I'll type dojo. Discord, socials, that one should do it all. I should have just typed socials in the first place. But yeah, when you go up here, where is it? Learn, watch, streamers. Krakowski was in Ruchess's thing yesterday too. The only way you get this. Thank you so much, Strinsky. Yeah, we'd stream every day at the same thing. We should change it to Puzzle Streak, because we're going to head over to Puzzle Streak for a smidge.
Strinsky, I guess.
Learning Chess 673.
Set. Mods. Oh no, what happened? Okay, so let me just... Sorry about that. I know. I can't believe Dark Blade is here to save me. Dark Blade is like my hardest working mod. I need to work harder with him on chess. So... Haha, you did. Copy. I don't see anything there yet. But you have to have a, you'll have a streamer icon when you stream. Like, I think you need to do it in advance, right? Let's go back. Back.
Sterinsky,
back.
Said. THX.
Stick around to see how you can get all of my music, including this track, for just $1.
So you're expecting the streamer icon to appear up here, right?
Travis for lending their ridiculous guitar and drums.
Yeah, I think you actually have to stream, and then once it's up there, it's up there.
Sterinsky, I guess.
And Zach
said.
Is the host for
yes.
The Rock Detention Podcast.
Sterinsky,
I
guess. I
was actually a guest on there last
said.
Week, and it was a lot of
I don't
fun,
have.
So I'll leave a link in the description if you want to check that out.
Because definitely you're set up to stream. We shouted you out. And your YouTube channel is there.
Neural DSP makes some of the best guitar sounds on the market, and I'm thinking of doing a review of all their plugins, so leave a comment if you want to see that. This track will
so do you stream on Twitch or on YouTube, though?
Said, but the best did you set up the streamer page on Lycus?
Sterinsky, I guess.
All of my music for just
said,
$1.
Yes.
He does seem to be there.
Said,
here's the streamer page that he shared earlier for people to see. It looks like it's set up okay. I was just looking for anything that's wrong, you know? All streamers, streamer community, download streamer kit. I definitely need to return to having my Lee Chess icons in the corners of the screen. I miss those. I used to have white in the right bottom right hand corner, white, black. Lee Chess icons. Ian Chess is also streaming.
Said, I hope that you are good chess trainer.
Well, I've been training for a long time. I have been teaching chess. Now, there are three different types of instructors in chess, and I'm using that word very generally. You have teachers, you have trainers, and you have, I'm sorry, you have teachers, who teach the basics. I think a teacher can be almost any level to teach chess, basically teaching the moves of the pieces, teaching the fundamentals, teaching the principles, teaching the maxims of chess, the process perhaps. And then there are coaches that come in to help those who've been taught, not necessarily by good teachers, those who've been taught on what they're doing wrong or how they took something literally. For example, one of my earliest teaching mistakes was, in order to get someone to have no fear against the Sicilian, I inadvertently said, white is slightly better in almost all of the continuations if you just play knight f3, d4, knight takes d4, knight c3, and you just set up your pieces. Black has to know all the variations. That was one of my earliest streamer mistakes. Then years later, I shouldn't say years later, hundreds of points later,
already don't see any streams on your Twitch page.
Starinsky Icus
said, my title is CM, but it is national title, so I can't add it to Lycus.
That's true. I would rather have my FIDE trainer title on Lee Chess than my FIDE, than my national master title. But yeah, candidate master, it's, I don't even, honestly, I don't really believe in the candidate master title in the, in the FIDE form either.
Learning chess 673.
Said,
I don't believe in the candidate master in a way, because there was no candidate master when I was younger, so I guess it's not that important to me.
Said, CM is good.
CM is good, but I do believe that it has its role in inspiring and motivating people. But the problem is, let's just say that you're trying to climb a ladder to get to the roof, right? And you can get to the top of the front foyer roof. There's a foyer roof, and then there's the real roof. This is where you really want to be, the real roof.
CM is one of the better looking titles.
But if you let somebody rest at the lower roof, if you put that title there, then they don't go on to the next one.
Said, I'm pretty good in making random moves in bullet.
Said,
if you squint your eyes, it looks almost as GM.
Yeah, that's too close, right?
Learning chess 673.
Said, LOL. Said, I wanted to ask.
What did you want to ask? I hardly ever can make random moves. That's one of the reasons why I'm not so good.
Said, what is rating with near your opponent's rating?
That is a... I put that enhancement. It's a Lee Chess enhancement. Let's go back for a moment. If I play someone, it tells me their last four games. Let's play five H3s, for example. So this is my opponent's performance rating, based on his last four games. He won three games in a row, and he is 22.
Google.com web store detail, like his opponent form, little cape, McCoy, Goff, Jade, Brook, Jade, KB.
Oh no, don't put it here.
Starinsky, I guess.
Said, oh.
Starinsky, I guess.
Said,
it's better to go to the Discord and get it from the general page.
Blade
512. We're playing the Fisher variation.
Sensei.
Oops, maybe not. Was this an option in the Fisher game? I don't think so. Way back, done before. Let it be, you will see.
Somebody else, not everyone else. You're watching your back like you can't relax. You're trying to be cool.
being so complicated. Let's take care of that first. Oh no! Did I really do that? Did I really do that, folks? I don't want his bishop coming up. So therefore, I don't want his rook coming out either.
Now here you go again.
You say you are a beta.
Well,
who am I to treat you down?
It's only right
there, the way you feel.
Of your loneliness,
my bullet is what I want.
Drives you mad in the stillness of remembering what you had and what you love and what you had and what you love.
Oops. So yeah, and now if we play the guy again, his rating will be lower. Yeah, but after rook to d8, what does it do? After rook f8, then this knight goes over? Then knight over. It was a tough call. But I want my pawns to make a run for it. That was my original intention.
Said, wait.
Sturinsky, I guess.
Said, I check game.
No, we don't have to check the game. Basically, I mean, it's a bullet game. We don't really get anything out of it. It's unfortunate that this bishop is covering through. Otherwise, it would have been good. Right? It would have been good if that weren't the case. What you lost and what you had, what you've lost.
Epic 100.
I mean, I have a lot of pawns for this, that's for sure. I was hoping to get one more. Epic GM. We do have a follower sub challenge, sub bullet, a follower or sub bullet challenge. I do wish to get my, so we're working on H3 now, it looks like. Mating nets. Mating nets, anyone?
6 raiders from
Momo Chess.
Momo Chess. Yes.
The well-heeled king
said incoming.
I'm not gonna lie. NGL.
Good afternoon.
Now that Momo Chess has settled down to domestic life, I have to save my rep. I can safely admit that I have a little bit of a crush on Momo Chess.
Hope you're having a great stream.
So this pawn is about to promote, so I think I have to stop it, right? But then they're going to promote. Taking advantage of the pin. First this pawn. How is your stream? Learning Momo Chess. Thank you for that. This is, I believe, the Momo Chess, what I usually see. And the icon that Momo Chess created for me. The relaxing, chill stream that she has.
I'm out of here.
What? You're out of here?
I gotta leave.
Have a great rest of the day. Are you working today? It is a national holiday weekend. Hey, the well-heeled king, I'm so sorry that I didn't get your raid yesterday or the day before. I think it was Saturday morning. I did shout you out on Sunday morning.
Have an amazing day.
I wasn't expecting you probably, but Mike, how are you, man?
Momo Chess
said WHK raided me earlier.
He needs more than one shout out because I missed him yesterday or the day before.
The well-heeled king
said saw the shout out THX I'm getting by.
Uh-oh. Queen takes check, pawn takes. Is attacking this enough?
Said, catch you again soon.
I think it is. Let's take the queen. And then we'll recapture. Hey, Mike. Thanks, man. I'm so sorry you're not making it to Paris. I am flying after midnight tomorrow night, as it turns out. I'm not really flying on Wednesday. As it turns out, I'm flying after midnight on the red eye Wednesday night. And so I'm going to sleep on the plane and be a wreck on Sunday.
Sturinsky, I guess.
Said, you are very cool.
I am very cool. Well, thank you. Fortunately for me, I have a lot of cool people around me. Am I in trouble on the back rank? If I were to take this? Just gotta check everything. Trust nothing. Taking advantage of the pin on the pawn. Get it straight. Go forward. Move ahead. Try to. That's not too late. I can't believe that Devo. Is the rook trapped? It looks like it's trapped. Mate and two. Removing the defender. I like to think of that as removing the defender, even though it's a decoy of the pawn. It could be a line opening across the rank. Do I get a knight? And then stop this pawn? And then he promotes and promotes here. This is quite something. So if I get a queen, and they get a queen. Oh, I take with check, and then I'm winning. And then I'm winning because I can actually force the trade of queens as well. And hold that diagonal. Fine, fine, fine. Now what is the point here? Is this a math problem? Bishop takes, queen takes, queen takes, queen takes. Right now, we're going to have three minor pieces. But we can also just be up a piece this way. The old maiden too, taking advantage of the pin. The old maiden too trick, taking advantage of the pin. Save the queen, or remove the defender. Let's remove the defender. Remove the defender by deflection. End games are the worst, folks. End games are the worst. Well, it's 8:17. The boss will be home in 45 minutes. Let's give Momo Chess another shout out as well. And the Well-Heeled King. Make sure that everyone here is already on those channels and just pays them some, gives them some love. Yeah? Ugh. All right, let's fly through, everybody. Let's fly through to get to our normal we're black. That will help. Ogoshita. The old skewer. My best friend. Discovery. Fork. Removing the defender. Finding the pin. Well, that's supposed to be, I have blundered on that one before. Queen takes f5, bishop e4. I've blundered on pseudo pre-moves before. find the pin. This time it gave me the pin that I was missing last time. Trapping pieces. I actually lost this piece once. And a bird's opening against the... It was one of my highest rated wins against the 2300 player. I lost a piece. And then went on to checkmate my opponent. Is this mate in three? King G5. G7, G8 equals queen. I'm sorry, B1, King B4, B2, B1 equals queen. Is that enough? Yeah, B2. And then we take two in a row. And we have rook and two rooks and a knight for the queen. White to move. Check. And mate, or just playing winning material. The first 40 are really easy. White to move. The chess.com mate on steroids. Or is it just a math problem and I take the bishop? Yeah, there's no additional material by knight takes d6. Black to move. But let's just look back here for a moment. King to c1. Yeah, we pick up the rook with check this way. Taking advantage of the pin. Removing the defender of the best of the rook. Setting up the fork. Removing the defender, line opening. Best of bites. Forcing the win of material, I guess. As much as I would like to get more out of that. Looks like a mating net, but it's not. Just have to win material.
I'm not crazy. Oh. can't stand to fly. I'm not that knight. Knight b7 d6, removing the defender. And then we can capture on h4 or capture on c8 and return if we'd like. Followed by promote and get behind the pawn, but that's three pawns. It's very tedious, that endgame. Oops, one wrong misstep. Keep this pawn from moving forward, and this pawn from moving forward, and this pawn from moving forward, because two passed pawns on the sixth rank equal a rook. Yeah, they should have gone one more. They could have gone all the way to this one. But I guess because rook f7 check is the same as rook to h8, remove the defender. Get my baby back home. Taking advantage of a pin. Many younger players don't look at queen for queen. Removing the defender. Simple math problem. Flying up to 30. Skewer. This one is tougher than the average looks. Maybe I should say the first 30 are easy. How about that? The first 30 are easy. Maybe because I'm so old and so weak. For those of you who came into the stream recently who have not seen me before, I am FIDE trainer and national master John MacArthur. I have one. So what is the benefit here to rook d7? Oh, overworked pieces. Silly me. The rook on c8 cannot guard it. I'm so busy trying to get the mate that I did not look. I did not look any further. This looks like checkmate in two. So it was mate in four, but still. Finding the pin. Setting up the fork. It looks like I'm setting up a pin, but am I? Removing the defender? Knowing that two pieces is better than a rook? This looks like it should be an in-between move. There's a better in-between move. Removing the defender. No! Which one? Which one, Nico? Which one?
Nicodemonius.
Oh, I have a huge lag.
Okay.
I was gonna take the wrong in between
on G2. Exactly. No, I was just going with the normal position, not knowing the position of the rook. Once I saw the whole position. This looks like it wins the queen. Also, it's the only way to stop this very annoying check. Removing the defender. What does he have? How does he stop this main threat? How does he stop this mate threat? Queen F1, and then I get to take the rook. Let's not hang our queen. There's a lovely mate. I need that one, by the way. I want to save that one for my position database. That one is going into the book. Whenever I see a unique one like that, I will definitely put it in the book. Where is it? Share and export.
Cyber Elf Elpizo.
Good morning, John. Wanted to let you know your channel is one of the very few reasons I'm still on Twitch at all.
Aww. Thank you very much. That is very, very cool.
No, it's true. I think that the audience for Twitch has depleted massively from the bad publicity that they got for... Wow, you guys are really making me feel the love. Knights indeed. You guys...
said, sometimes a bit of the well-heeled king of MCD offline.
Well, I mean, I have my favorites as well. I like to watch the ones that are aspiring to better or greater status. Looks like it's mating a couple here. But we have to drive away the king, or allow the queen to be taken.
Nicodemonius
said, oh, and on rare occasion I would watch Ivanchuk.
Oh, of course. You have to watch Ivanchuk.
Said, but he is far too fast for me.
Yeah, not only that, but because he's streaming in English, I'm sure it's far too fast in Russian, but because he's streaming in English, his English accent for me, as much as I've actually had so much interaction over decades with Russian English speakers, it is actually quite difficult for me sometimes to understand him, and I feel terrible about it. Finally, we've reached one. That is not so easy. Finally, one that I might need help on, everybody. I think the counterattack sets up the mate, right? They're attacking a knight, but we can attack something of greater value. And the back rank to the king is relatively key. And this doesn't solve the problem at all. Out of the frying pan and into the fire. We're gonna win on that side of the board, right?
Said, I placed in the top on an hourly rapid arena on Lycus yesterday with a win rate.
Nice. I was very proud of my progression yesterday as well. I played to get my things back, right? I went top 47, top 26, top 7, and 26th. And then I was actually in second place right before the arena ended. And somebody pipped me at the post, but didn't bump me completely off the podium. I gambled. But this was only 5 games. This was 6 games. Oh, that was Ruchess's birthday arena. That didn't count. 5 games, 11 games, 12 games. 14 games, and then only needing 12 games to get. That one was very pleasing. I don't have time this morning to do the same thing.
Said, I've switched over from the karaoke to the French.
I'll tell you, my favorite book on that is a quality chess book, Play the French by Natyrlis. I put it back, though, I think. Yeah, I like this one a lot. You can see I've actually put a number of post-it notes on various chapters. But yeah, Play the French by Natyrlis is a lovely, complete games book.
While also occasionally playing the Russian.
You mean the Petrovs?
Is it because of the French that we now call the Italian game, and the Ruy Lopez, the Joko Piano, the Italian game, and the Ruy Lopez, the Spanish? Is it because of that? But it's not the same. Now, correct me if I'm wrong. Maybe somebody can help me and do the research and chime in on Discord. But I thought that calling someone Scotch, the Scotch opening, I thought that calling someone Scotch was a derogatory term used in England. When London played Edinburgh, and Edinburgh played d4 on the third move, they used a derogatory term, I think, in the sense that they called it the Scotch opening. But I do believe that the people's names should be, or should remain intact. Like Ruy Lopez, it's just because Americans, unfortunately, and this is no offense to you, Cyber Elf, it's just more convenient to say Italian game and then everybody knows what you're talking about. Or Spanish game and everybody knows what you're talking about. But I felt like because Americans can't pronounce foreign names very well, we switched to Spanish rather than Ruy Lopez. And it's because we, the Italian game, I like Gioco Piano or Quiet Game better.
Nicodemonius
said, is there a name behind the English rat?
Is there? No, but many of these unusual openings were all called the joke openings back then. They were really, really discriminated against.
Carry on chess.
Said, the rat defense.
But I thought it was the Norwegian rat. So the Norwegian rat, let's after we do the... All right, let's take care of the rat defense while we're at it. Let's pick a, let's go to the study that I created.
Said, oh no.
Yeah, that's all right. We will live. And we're gonna put this in the Discord as well. Copy URL. So the Norwegian rat is this way, or the Norwegian defense. Now the rat defense is often referred to as this. So what is the English rat? Nico, what would the English rat be? I'm actually running out of time, as my wife is going to need me to pick her up from the train station pretty soon.
Said, English rat DDCE.
Nicodemonius.
Oh,
said,
that one. I'm kind of curious about this. They call it the Moroxy defense. Oh, I apologize. You're saying this one. Yeah, the English rat, I'll be.
Cyber Elf Elpizo.
Let's make that one, let's promote that one.
I thought that G in response to E was the modern.
No, it has become the modern. It has become the modern, but originally they thought it was a joke opening, and then they thought that people that were doing it were very sneaky, so then they started calling it the rat, a little bit of the rat defense. And you're right, today it's called the modern defense because it's been modernized, being super flexible. So that means that until other people play other things, let's just say G6, right? The modern defense. Like here, it's still very sneaky, like you can be almost any opening still, right? However, after knight F6, it's still the Norwegian defense, but it's called the Norwegian rat for the same reason that it's got this in it.
Cyber Elf Elfazo
said, "Oh yes, when I looked at it, the defense seemed top."
Well, I mean, the way it's, then there's Tigers Modern, right? Let's just say we play Knight C3, and do they say it's Tiger? They don't say it's Tigers Modern here yet.
The rat defense is top quality immo.
So basically, A6 is designed against Knight C3 with B5, B4. So against systems like this. Oops. Let's say they play. This is the two knights variation, modern defense, two knights variation. But I'm fairly certain that this is the modern, Tiger's Modern. And we will do. I do want to put. I do want to dedicate a stream to Tiger's Modern. And I do want to study it. I have a book. I have Tiger's book over there.
Surprisingly for me, if white go into exchange d d c e d x e d x e q x d k x d, white has only chance of winning on master's level.
No, it's true. Without the queens on the board, losing castling is not that bad. So the English rat, we need to make sure that this is the main line.
Nicodemonius
said, but black has like
my first opinion is just to continue.
And I recall when the prevalent school of thought in chess was that openings named after animals were inferior, but engines have shown some of them to have quite good plans.
Yes, indeed. Yeah, taking is in the Bastards database, taking on e5, that's crit. You can't even read. Oh, hold on here, I want to make it bigger so you can see it. Taking, you can't even see how much of a percentage this is, but it's half of, it's one third of 28, which puts it 9%, as Nico pointed out. We still haven't made it big enough. We still haven't made it big enough. I can't make it big enough to be able to see it at the moment. So in this particular case, honestly, against d6, because it's a slow opening, I tend to prefer e4 every single time. I would probably not be playing c4. This is for the same reason that the modern Benoni evolved. For example, the Benoni fell out of having a good reputation because white does not need to play c4 at all. And then this position with white having a space advantage and black impairing his development, you know, it's very awkward. Let's just say that you don't have to play c4. A4, definitely a much better move. Right? Against the original Benoni. So then they learned, and in Tall's day, in the 1950s, they started the modern Benoni, which is still not entirely the modern Benoni. They waited for white to play c4, and then they played c5. So with this particular example, by waiting for white to play c4, now we are entering the realm of the modern Benoni. And once white gains the space, unfortunately, this variation with e4, g6, f4, bishop to g7, and bishop to b5 is so critical, right? So critical that players the modern Benoni has hardly ever seen these days, and aficionados, Nick DeFermian's birthday is coming up on July 26th, by the way, that basically they wait one more move, and if white plays knight f3, now they play c5.
Everyone always said to play the modern Benoni, but never explained why.
Yeah, but now you can play the modern Benoni. Because the knight is on f3, you don't have to worry about the f4 variation. So you have, this is the truly modern Benoni. You have to wait until after they have avoided the Nimzowinian. So grandmasters Nick DeFermian and many others who play the Benoni on a regular basis, they will play the Nimzowinian against knight c3. And if white plays knight f3, only then will they play the modern Benoni. And I've had countless numbers of games continue in this fashion. And now, d6 I think is a mistake. Honestly, because now white can play e4 without ever putting a knight on c3. Let's go back in time here. So d6, I feel, is an inaccuracy because white can play e4 without a knight on c3. Because we have check and check. Pawn is protected by the queen. This also comes up again in one of my other favorite lines. So black has to play g6, knight to c3, and now you can choose d6 if you'd like. Bishop to g7, e4, d6, and now we've reached the main line. I used to have a pet line against the four pawns attack for Cyber Elf Apizo. I used to have a pet line in this variation with the flick knife attack of queen e7. Now this works in blitz. It works in blitz until everybody realizes that the pawn isn't hanging. Same problem, right? So sometimes you might think that you can get away with the move a6, and only after a4 do you play queen e7. The drawback with a6, and I have played the white side of this, and somebody played a6 against me, and I ran over them with e5 and d takes e5, and then huge advantage for white. So, and I found over the board that this was very strange. Even though I had played it previously myself in blitz, when I looked at it from the white side, I'm like, black is just lost with e5. And so queen to e7, knight f3, there's just nothing going on. But the benefit is that black might be able to get bishop g4 in. You've stopped e5 to a certain extent. And you've stopped many of the drawbacks in this position. Unfortunately, it's still, I lost to Arena Crush in this line. In fact, losing to Arena Crush, playing queen to e7, I played queen e7, and I think she played bishop to d3, which is also equally good. There's nothing white can do wrong, because they have a huge space advantage here, and ultimately they're going to have a safer king if they can get out of the center. After the game, I pointed out to her that bishop d3 wasn't necessary because of queen a4 check. Yeah. The longer I let it sit on that position, the greater the chances will be that it will be good. But getting back to the modern Benoni now. Not c5, but e6, knight f3, c5, d5, e5, takes not d6, but g6. We'll promote that one. Only after knight c3 do we play d6, e4, bishop g7, and h3 is now the modern way to play it, restricting the bishop. And in this particular position, after castles, Bishop D3. And this is still a lot of fun for black. I've reached the main line of this position so many times. The main line runs knight takes b5, rook to e8, and castles, right? Knight takes e4, rook e1. The other main line that I've run into in this particular position with bishop takes b5, knight takes e4, knight takes e4, queen to a5, check knight on f, and then queen takes, knight takes d6, queen a6, knight on 2 to c4. I've been on the black side of this as well many times, and I tell you, I had no problems with black. Because ultimately, this isolated pawn becomes weak. And it's very difficult. You need a very strong opponent to be able to take advantage of that. And chances are this game is going to end in a draw. That's the drawback to the Benoni at this stage. So the main reason it's fallen off is because there's great risk with not so great reward. If white plays h3, bishop d3 on the 7th and 8th moves. So the rat variation, so for the same reason against d6, now for the same reason that I mentioned the old Benoni not being so great because of the lack of the, we don't have to play c4. White can play e4 and just reroute his knight to the c4 square and take advantage of the weak pawn on d6. I learned this pretty early on. Let's just say black plays this. Again, the computer is suggesting a4, and I probably have to admit that's such a useful move to be playing. Good job, Mr. Rabineau, for being the person to beat this as black. Let's go with the main line, right? Knight c3, knight f6. I don't think this bishop really belongs on c4 the way I learned it. It was knight f3, castles. Bishop e2, e6, castles. Takes, takes. And now we go for this. And bishop f4.
Cyber elf Elpizo.
This line seems really good for white. Opting out of C is so disciplined.
Yeah, basically this is the way I always play. So therefore, going back to the English rat, I don't actually think that it's in white's favor to play the move C4 at all. After all, if black is going to play a slow, closed game, then it's only natural that we should go for a classical center with these two pawns and leave that one out. So yeah, the English rat is probably a pretty good defense if white's going to play c4. So now let's take it back a notch. Let's talk about this one, right? What if white plays c4 on the first move? Is d6 still so useful? Right? Knowing that if they play d4, we're going to play e5. So for that reason, I would probably never answer d4 with d6, unless I were playing, if I were happy playing the modern or the Pierce defenses against e4. And here it says white. White's best move is d4.
Said, we know
Yeah, I have my own personal style. I mean, despite the fact that I'm trying to play all of the openings, personal style preference is still... Ah, let's go to that. But that's in bullet and hyperbullet, obviously. We need to shrink the screen so that we can see the rest of the opening buck. This is me as black. Yeah, 23%. But as I mentioned before,
said, I'm trying to bully you into playing it.
What is this? That was bullet. Oh, you can barely see it, but it is bullet. And this was hyper bullet. Ultra bullet, even worse. 15-second chess. So yeah, I like to play this. My opponent actually played c4 against me, and I did not realize that I had the opportunity to play the English rat. All right, Nico, I'm going to add it to my hyper bullet repertoire.
Maybe if I would win against you as black with d, it would be more persuasive.
Possibly. Uh-oh, it's 9:01. Anyway, for any new viewers, thank you for being here. Whoops. I'm FIDE Trader National Master John MacArthur. Please subscribe to the YouTube. I would absolutely, absolutely appreciate it. And of course, we do have viewers on YouTube as we speak. We're back to streaming live on YouTube in conjunction with this one, so all the previous...
Cyber Elf Elpizo.
Episodes can be seen.
See you around. Gonna shave and get more coffee.
You're gonna shave? Sounds good. You're not trimming a beard then. Does Todd still have his beard? He had a pretty well trimmed beard. Todd did not reply to my text message about coming. But needless to say, I think I have to join the Tennessee State Chess Federation to play in it. That's what it looks like to me. I need a login with the Tennessee State Chess Federation in order to be able to pay. So I'm going to add that one to my stream title as well. TN. It'll be XClam TN with the Millennium Chess. Details coming up. I like two-letter commands that tell people stuff. I just picked one at random. We could be choosing Anamaya. But I want to see how she did this weekend in the under 2000 as well. All right, everyone. Thank you for being here. Please join and the raid and show some love. Please subscribe to the YouTube channel if you've not yet. DG Road, thank you for the resub. And Key and Chess for being here. And for the raid from Omo Chess.
Set. THX.
Did the raid get canceled? I don't see it. Means we still have a chance to do
was it something up against the
All right, thank you, everyone. They got your number.